Looking to make a move to the Chicago suburbs? Well, in this video, I'm going to be covering the top areas in the western Chicago suburbs, so keep watching. These Chicago suburbs have some of the top areas to live in all of the Midwest, with dozens of desirable towns and cities, so much so that this video is part number two of a two-part series showcasing the top towns to live in the western Chicago suburbs. This segment is all about the top areas in the near west suburbs. The towns featured in this video are in order from west to east and were carefully selected based on the following criteria: home appreciation, amenities, downtown area, schools, and transportation. Of course, everyone's lifestyle and preferences are different, so if you are planning on making a move to the Chicago suburbs or anywhere in the Chicagoland area, I'm Austin Weiss, owner of Austin Weiss Home Advisors. You can reach out to me by phone, text, or email, and I would love to connect with you to help you identify the areas that make the most sense for yourself and your family. And because there are so many great towns in the Chicago suburbs, I could not cover them all in this video.
So if you're a resident of Chicagoland watching this, drop a comment below sharing your favorite town or neighborhood in the Chicago suburbs along with the reasons why.
This way people can read through all of your comments, gain some additional insight on neighborhoods they might want to consider living in. But without any further delay, let's hop right into this video. Downers Grove, Illinois, a thriving Chicago suburban community with quick access to amenities, a variety of housing styles, and great recreational facilities. Let's take a closer look at why so many people choose to live here.
The village of Downers Grove, Illinois, a suburb of about 50,000 people, located 23 miles from downtown Chicago. Downtown Downers Grove is where it's at, packed with entertainment, cozy restaurants, cute cafes, shops, and pubs. Make sure to check out Alter Brewery. Mornings will see commuters hopping trains to downtown Chicago with increased activity on the weekends. Catch the farmers market on Saturdays and the events throughout the year, such as Ice Fest, summer concerts in the park, and my wife's favorite, waking up super early to run the Thanksgiving turkey trot. One of the more affordable top suburbs, the average sale price across town is about $565,000, making that a 27% five-year appreciation. And my clients who live in Downers Grove love it. Downers Grove is served by the Downers Grove Grade School District 58 and Community High School District 99. Both Downers Grove North and South High Schools are A-rated on niche.com. Known for its extensive park system, residents have access to over 600 acres of parkland, including hiking and biking trails, sports fields, playgrounds, and picnic areas. Some of my favorite spots are Hidden Lake, McCollum Park, and Lehman Woods. Founded in 1892, hit the links at the first nine-hole course west of the Appalachian Mountains, Downers Grove Golf Club. Downers Grove is a thriving suburban community with a rich history, vibrant downtown, a commitment to quality education and recreational opportunities. A combination of small-town charm, access to amenities, and community engagement make it a desirable place to live.
Elmhurst, Illinois. Beautiful homes, a great downtown, and close proximity to downtown Chicago and O'Hare Airport. Let's take a closer look.
Welcome to Elmhurst, Illinois, the perfect place to live, work, and play. Centralized location in the West Burbs simplifies transportation. Catch a train to downtown Chicago, hop a flight at O'Hare Airport just 10 miles to the north, and easy access to several major highways. Downtown Elmhurst, a hub of activity featuring unique shops, boutiques, and diverse dining options from cozy cafes to upscale restaurants. There's something here for everybody. Plenty of nightlife with live music venues and trendy bars, and Umbrella Sky Elmhurst is a must-see. The average sale price for a detached home is roughly $715,000, which is a 28% five-year appreciation. Education is a top priority here, and the Elmhurst School District number 205 is the 15th best district in Illinois, featuring York High School, home of the Dukes. Home to several parks and recreational facilities, providing ample opportunities for outdoor activities, whether you enjoy biking, jogging, or simply taking a leisurely stroll, the city's green spaces and trails offer a great way to stay active and enjoy the natural beauty of the area. A thriving community that offers a blend of suburban charm, culture, and convenient access to urban amenities make Elmhurst a great place to call home.
Hinsdale, Illinois, an upscale community that offers A-plus schools, a bustling downtown, and stunning homes. Let's take a closer look at what makes this area so great.
Hinsdale, Illinois, one of the wealthiest small towns in America, located 20 miles west of downtown Chicago. The combined population with neighboring Clarendon Hills is about 26,000 people, with some of the top-rated schools K-12 in Illinois, Hinsdale Central High School being the 8th ranked high school in the entire state.
a prime location just 10 minutes from the business district, nightlife, and shopping in Oak Brook. Commuting to work made easy with quick access to several expressways and direct train service to downtown Chicago. A mix of early 20th century homes and new builds, Hinsdale is one of the most expensive suburbs at an average sale price of about $1.3 million, a five-year appreciation of 15%, and homes in neighboring Clarendon Hills are about $697,000 on average for the same schools and amenities. Historic downtown Hinsdale is a charming district with a mix of upscale shops, restaurants, cafes, and boutique stores. It's a vibrant and walkable area where residents and visitors can enjoy a variety of events, including concerts and farmers markets in Burlington Park. Recreation and outdoor fun can be enjoyed at Robbins Park, featuring numerous sport courts, playgrounds, the Hinsdale Preschool, and meet new faces at the Hinsdale Swimming Pool, featuring numerous pools for all of your water activities. Hit the links at the membership-only Ruth Lake Country Club with gorgeous scenery, aquatic center, racket sports, and membership-only events. Overall, Hinsdale is a prestigious and sought-after community with its historic charm, excellent schools, architectural beauty, and great recreational opportunities, making it an appealing place to call home.
We all have different lifestyles, and certain towns and suburbs might be a better fit for yourself and your family that aren't featured in this video. So if you have any questions or comments, make sure to leave them down in the comment section below. Additionally, if you're planning a move anywhere in the Chicagoland area, I would love for the opportunity to connect with you to help you simplify your real estate plan. But for now, let's get back to the video. LaGrange, Illinois, known for its vibrant downtown, quick access to the city of Chicago, and historic neighborhoods, let's go exploring.
LaGrange, Illinois in Cook County is a small suburb of about 16,000 people. Known for its historic downtown, beautiful homes, and strong sense of community, downtown LaGrange features a mix of historic buildings, boutique shops, restaurants, and cafes. Palmer Place is the spot for a burger and pint. Annual events include the Pet Parade, a tradition held since 1947, and endless Summerfest at Gordon Park with live music, a carnival, and tasty food from local vendors. Towns in this area are tiny and school boundaries overlap, with several towns feeding into LaGrange School District 102 and top-rated Lyons Township High School, home of the Lions, including Western Springs, which offers similar amenities and homes with an average sale price of about $839,000. LaGrange has a diverse mix of architectural style with many preserved historic homes at an average sale price of roughly $647,000, a five-year appreciation of 20%. I have several family members who live in LaGrange, raise their kids here, and they all rave about the community. Stellar location, just 15 minutes from Oak Brook, 10 miles from Midway Airport, and 16 miles from downtown Chicago. Transportation made easy by Metrotrain into the city and a network of Chicago highways. Overall, LaGrange, Illinois is a vibrant, family-friendly community with a small town feel, excellent schools, and high quality of life, all within a short commute to downtown Chicago.
Oak Park, Illinois, rich in history, the first suburb directly outside of Chicago. It has beautiful historic homes, fantastic parks, and tasty restaurants. Let's see why so many people choose to call this place home.
Bordering Chicago, Oak Park, Illinois is just 9 minutes from the Loop, filled with artwork-lined streets and tons of history. This area is a commuter's dream with access to the CTA Green Line, Blue Line, Metrotrain, and highway that bisects the village. So if you want the quiet life of the suburbs, still want an urban feel with easy access to the city, this is the spot to live. Downtown Oak Park along Lake and Marion is where you'll find locally owned restaurants, dessert shops, cafes, and my favorite bookstore, The Book Table. And venture further north for some of the best bagels in Chicagoland at The Daily Bagel. Oak Park offers gorgeous park space throughout the village, including the Oak Park Conservatory, Ream Park and Swimming Pool, Scoville Park, directly next to the main branch of the Oak Park Library, and Ridgeland Common, featuring turf fields, aquatic center, indoor ice skating, and a dog park. Homes showcase Prairie School, Queen Anne, and Craftsman architecture with the average sale price for a detached home roughly $550,000 and a five-year appreciation of about 13%. And the families I've helped buy a home here love it. Frank Lloyd Wright had quite a bit of influence in Oak Park, and you can visit his home and studio right here in Oak Park. Oak Park School District is top-notch with an A-plus rating on niche.com, where students attend Oak Park River Forest High School, home of the Huskies. For more insight on Oak Park, make sure to watch my blog video linked right here.
Every Chicago suburb has its own vibe and character with a variety of housing options, amenities, and recreational facilities. I cannot stress enough the importance of exploring these areas further in order to find a neighbor that aligns perfectly with your needs and lifestyle.
So if you're seeking expert advice from someone who grew up here and has helped dozens of families with their real estate plans, then you've got to give me a call, shoot me a text, or send me an email. I'd love to connect with you and help you in any way possible to simplify your real estate move. But until next time, I'll catch you guys later.